because you are called for that office. So it's time, church, that we understand that we are not here to be dead living beings. So God says, I will give you water. And he says, when you have drinken that water, you shall thirst no more. Because the water is alive, is living. So he says, out of your veins shall come forth rivers of living water. So if you have a child of God, you have these rivers that are overflowing. So there must be somewhere. There must be somewhere. Then prophesy in accordance with your faith. If it is serving, then serve. If it is teaching, then teach. If it is to encourage, then give encouragement. If it is giving, then give generously. If it is to lead, do lead diligently. If it is to show mercy, do it cheerfully. And 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 6 to 7. Therefore, I remind you to stir up the gift of God, which is in you through the laying of my hands. And for God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. So if you have a gift, stir that gift up. The Holy Spirit is beginning to reveal and shake and stir those gifts upon one of us. In this room, the Holy Spirit is beginning to shake you and remind you of the gifts he has given you. You have not been given the spirit of fear, but that of power, that of love, and of the sound mind. Say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,